For your mercy never fails me. In all my days, I've been held in your hands. From the moment that I waked up till I laid in my head, I will say, oh, the goodness of God. You, Lord, for your mercy never fails me. In all my days, I've been held in your hands. From the moment that I wake up till I lay in my head, I will say of the goodness. The goodness of God. All my life you have been faithful. All my life you have been so, so good. With every breath that I you have led me through the fire. You got this night. You are close like no other. I've known you as a father. I've known you as a friend. I have lived in the goodness. In the goodness of God, I have lived in the goodness of God. Your goodness is running after, it's running after me. Your goodness is running after, it's running after. If laid down, I surrender now. I give you everything. Your goodness is running after. It's running after me. Your goodness is running after. It's running after me. To get it aligned. Thank you, Lord, that you don't point your finger and condemn us and say, oh, I knew it. I saw that about you. You say, I knew it. I saw that about you. But my blood has been shed on your behalf, and my love is sustaining enough to lift you up and out of that miry clay. I want you to have your feet on the solid ground. I want to put you on myself. You stand upon me. I am the rock. And I am your strength, and you will find sustenance through me. My strength is made perfect in your very weakness, my child. And so have hope this day, because I love you with an everlasting love. Thank you so much, Father, that you're so, so good to us. We do not deserve it, but you love us in spite.